So my goal tonight is for all of us to be together on this journey. We're talking math, we're talking football. I'm not gonna lie to you, it's really a lot of math, but there is some football. I'm not gonna lead you guys astray. And I guess the way I wanna start this is to tell you a little bit about myself and to talk about, you know, this strange dichotomy. The strange dichotomy between the world of mathematics and the world of football, and these things that are seemingly disjoint. And for many years, I lived in both these worlds, and I went back and forth. And I have to tell you, you'd be surprised, but the great feeling you feel on the football field after you fought your heart out for 60 minutes, play after play, drive after drive, to get that victory, that amazing feeling, is not that much different than the amazing feeling that I feel when I've been grinding on a math problem. And I'm not talking like, you know, the math problem you get for, you know, problem 17 out of your calculus textbook. I'm talking, I've been working on this math problem for maybe weeks, maybe months, maybe a couple years. And I've been trying as hard as I can to try to make progress. I've been fighting with this thing day in and day out to try to just learn something, to try to face this problem that no one else in the world has ever solved, and try to just glean a little glimpse of the unknown and try to fight against that. And the moment when it becomes clear to you, when you figured this thing out and you are the first person in the entire world to ever solve this problem, and to be able to share this with others so that no one else ever has to struggle with this and they can, you know, more or less stand on your shoulders, that moment is just as amazing, if not more amazing, than that moment you feel at the end of a football game when you're just spent.